thanks, Weston Gas Lamp. That's for me. Aw, so cute.
I'm trying. And I just discovered that my chains actually break apart, so if I wanna...
Johnny Lawrence, House Slytherin, never give in. This is our mantra. Cast first, cast hard, no muggle.
Yes, and let me see your pants down here, your patches. Fuck the sun. I'm getting my customized umbrella from FX. Staying at the Good Old Weston, but I'm wondering what's going on over here. That smoke doesn't look good. Yes, friends, I am definitely too old to do this shit anymore. Because, nope. Not waiting in line for celebrities anymore. Can't do it. Dinner by myself, woo! I just made a classic Comic-Con mistake. I left my seat to try to find a better seat, and there was none. Now I'm in a worse seat than I was in before for the Abbott Chicken. Babe.
She plays Barbara Howard. Emmy winner Cheryl Lee. She plays Ava Coleman, Janelle James. Eddie Tyler James Williams. Get her out here. She plays the one, the only, Janine Teague's Quinta Brunson.
I waited in line for 2.5 hours to get that sweet, sweet shade umbrella from FX yesterday, and I forgot it today. It's at the hotel, and now I... So my favorite food at Comic-Con, food and drink, is free food and drink. Look at, I got this free mocktail. It's a spicy margarita and it's very refreshing. And now shout out to Erica and Hector. I'm about to go to the Paramount Lounge. Comic-Con wasted. Paramount Lodge. Offsite.
Can I get in line?
It's
a sign. You have to have a wristband. You had to have had a wristband. So my wristband gets me 2 free drinks. I'll probably only drink one. So there's this whole club within a club, and this one's way classier. Like, I just got a freaking cigar, and I get like real food, and not just my Heineken that I've been drinking. Bourbon tasting, like, so high class. Such a vibe in here. Happy day 4 of Comic-Con. These people here, it's not even 7:30 yet, but they want to be the first in line for the box lunch giveaway. But I can't judge because I'm heading to Ava Fest, but that at least opens up at 9:30. when the workers get to play before we get to go in. Very cool. So funny story, I totally ran into a family friend who's a firefighter down here. I guess he like works with bombs now, but I was leaving Ava Fest and I'm like at an intersection and I see a fire truck thingy go by and I'm like, wait, I know that guy. I'll post a picture next. Also, as you can see, I am now in a different location. Luckily it's shaded, so I don't need my umbrella. And this whole friendship bracelet training thing actually worked out because I capped the line, but I found some girl who had bracelets and she let me cut. Yeah. For the rest of the day, I have try to get a book right now, a couple panels. Ooh, goddamn, someone. Hey, ooh, bumming you. Don't even say sorry. And then ending with the Buffy sing-along, so, yeah. And a quick glimpse of the inside while I go ahead. Hold on. Oh, that's actually a good Morpheus. While I try to go get that book. Finally made it to a bracelet trading session. It took me long enough, only the last day.
Still I always feel the strangest strange with nothing here is real, nothing here is right. I've been making shows of trading clothes, just hoping